showing up. Today we'll be talking about the full swing in regards to irons, wedges, and driver. As we know, the most important thing when it comes to irons and wedges is the idea of balance. If you fall off balance, you make the swing and the club move in a certain direction, equally misshaped golf shots. Iron and wedges, we've talked about kind of staying down, how the club is designed to have forward shaft when you compress the golf ball. We've implemented a three-quarter or a less of a length of our swing in order to gain control. And swinging the driver is, along with control, we need to have enough distance to play the golf course. We're going to be making a longer swing to achieve distance. Today we're going to talk a little bit about long irons, fairway woods, ball flight laws, and some of the reasons why you can start to see some big misses on the golf course. So 85% of the end result comes from where this club is pointed at impact. There's always some things that go along with the direction. I can have the club pointed left and my swing moving right, and that causes curvature. But 85% of the direction is based off of the club at impact. When we get this thing going, if we come in with the club turned over, which is called close, it's going to produce a left bias golf shot. If the club comes in right and open, it's going to produce a right bias golf shot.
Hey guys, welcome to the